So 5 years ago, we already had a great cloud platform available at SAP, but we didn't give our developers much guidance and tooling on how to build business applications on top of it. We saw that there were a lot of discussions in the teams because they faced a multitude of technologies they could choose from and also needed to implement a lot of boilerplate code in order to integrate with all the cloud platform services. Our innovation, Cloud Application Programming Model, in short CAP, helps cloud developers with their development experience and enhances their development productivity. We help them by providing out-of-the-box integrations with more and more business technology platform services, and also by providing a framework which is opinionated such that they don't need to look too much into which technologies to use. In this video, only a small part of the team is obviously represented. So we have a larger team working both in Waldorf as well as in Bangalore. So we have very experienced colleagues in our team as well as early talents. And I like how they mix and bring new innovations jointly to the market. We see CAP as a centerpiece of the BTP consumption experience. And with that, we see plenty of ideas to further improve the developer experience and productivity.